Hello everybody, it's Crazy Kiwi here. Hope you're all having a good day or a night, good night time or whatever. Happy Christmas. No, not what did I say? Happy Easter to you. I'm trying something a little bit different today. I have my death counter working, but I do not have a word of the day set up yet. I'm going to jump back into it and do some more save the world gameplay. So just let you know, I'm not shocking, I'm just trying something different with my webcam setup. So let's wait until the game gets in. Then I'll turn that on. Shift the world. And now I'm not trying to scare you all. I'm not trying to scare you. Here we go. Just trying something new. Hope everybody's, as I said before, how's it going? I didn't scare you with this new camera setup, did I? I'm trying something different. How's your day been? Yes, no, I want to go to Armory. Quest. Okay, quest logs. Riding Latin. I got that machine. I don't know what I need to do. Not yet, anyway. Good. Back. Play now. Voila! I've got the death counter up, so if I do die, you can put exclamation mark deaths and space and then a plus, and that will add a death to the counter. I don't know why I always spawn in. No, it don't work then. That don't work. I know I'm probably looking a bit hairy around the whole face, but
we're here! What's your location, Lars?
Over here! Where else would I be? Hanging out of my lab, making groundbreaking discoveries.
We'll find you. So what have you turned up in your research?
Nothing but noise. Too much signal interference going on.
Tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
It's total chaos.
Exactly. And don't get me started on UHF.
Oh, ultra-high frequencies are getting brutalized.
Where's the ionosphere?
I said the exact same thing! Look at that. I knew we'd make a good team.
It's not really a team. It's more of a meet-and-the-commander situation. No offense, it's just that's
I get it. Because you're gonna come around.
I can't wait until I get into my Lego building. I don't know when that will be. Probably next. Could be next week. It could be later. I'm not too sure. Locate the vein.
I'm trying to add a blue glow.
Okay, I'm a tool.
There.
thought I was gonna have a chance with that one. Right then. It was nice to see that you had finished the Voltron Legacy.
We're here. What's your location, Lars?
Where else would I be? Hanging out of my lab, making groundbreaking discoveries.
We'll find you. So what have you turned up in your research?
Nothing but noise. Too much signal interference going on.
Tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
It's total chaos.
Exactly. And don't get me started on UHF.
Oh, ultra-high frequencies are getting brutalized.
It's like, where's the ionosphere?
I said the exact same thing. Look at that. I knew we'd make a good team.
It's not really a team. It's more of a me and the commander situation. No offense, it's just, that's how it's always been. Commander and Ray, saving the world, side by side.
It's cool, little robot, I get it. But you're gonna come around.
Some blue glow, don't I? street. Is it going? Just trying to use the setup. I know it'll look a little bit hairy, but don't plan to go to the barber this shoot. To find the what do you mean it's going okay to me? You've got a frame around it, you mean?
Located the launch site and added it to your map.
Some more blue ooze. I've got to find where the vein is. Just
what do you think?
I think it's a van, Mark.
Hey, it's a state-of-the-art mobile storm analysis lab. And a van. It can be both. Look, I need your help. Can you hook me up with a better antenna? I can't go into the storm without those husks mobbing the van.
All right, Lars, we have an idea. I prepared the van propulsion device. Deploy when you're ready, Commander.
Hey, Fornite, how's it going? Yeah, this was... No, it was not a free add-on. It was something that I had to buy. Save the world. Did it take off? What? There was no... Okay. I've gone to see you and have a look. difficult to get that. Turn what off? Frame, ocean blue. Where's that? Don't know where that would be. Most color blindness is off. Okay, there it is. Okay, point. Got a crowbar. Okay. I'll be back in a sec, you. Thank you for waiting. I'll be back in a sec. No, not ending. Okay, looks like I'll just have to leave it like that. Thank you everybody for waiting. I am back now. Okay. Yeah, you'll get quite a few. Haven't got rid of okay. Oh, you're in game. Oh, Tanashi, if you're still there, but you're probably in the game, aren't you? Continue. see if changing that stuff will help it. So how's your day been, euthanasia? No, you went up.
We're here. What's your location, Lars?
Where else would I be? Hanging out of my lab, making groundbreaking discoveries.
We'll find you. So what have you turned up in your research?
Nothing but noise. Too much signal interference going on.
Tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
It's total chaos.
Exactly! And don't get me started on UHF!
Oh, ultra-high frequencies are getting brutalized!
It's like, where's the ionosphere?
I said the exact same thing! Look at that! I knew we'd make a good team.
It's not really a team, it's more of a me and the commander situation. No offense, it's just, that's how it's always been. Commander and Ray, saving the world, side by side.
It's cool, little robot, I get it. But you're gonna come around.
doesn't shovel with the veins and you does it.
Located the launch site and added it to your map. That looks like a Lars to me.
Well, what do you think?
I think it's a van, Lars.
Hey, it's a state-of-the-art mobile storm analysis lab. And a van. It could be both. Look, I need your help. Can you hook me up with a better antenna? I can't go into the storm without those husks mobbing the van.
All right, Lars, we have an idea. I've prepared the van propulsion device. Deploy when you're ready, Commander.
Thank you.
back to the right place. But it didn't send me back to the right place.
Okay, pretend to be surprised. Am I gonna get superpowers?
Yes, you're gonna get superpowers. Show me who's on the I. At least, how I'll do this. I know that's not what I wanted to do either. I'm quickly gonna do this. gonna. Change this. Oh, they're in the game. Damn. I guess I can't join them. Let's have a look. Some the item shop. Nothing I can buy. Kit and Tanashi, I think you're already in the match now, aren't you? Anyway, I think I might call it quits. I know it probably looks like I need not just a haircut, a decent trim. Change that again. Change that. Back to that. Thank you everybody for watching. Let's see. First, let's see if anybody's streaming. I am going to raid a Lego streamer. I'm going to raid a super computer. And I will see you all in my next stream. Let's see if we can spell. And I will see you all next time. Thank you for joining. See ya.